At this time, we want to present to you a star of the show. Every time, Mother Culture herself. Mother Culture! Mother Culture! Sister! Sister Carol!
On the fighting, but then the king called in, and assisted the donation. of Rastafari birth on Earth. This year, 1992, we celebrate His Majesty's Centenary. In merely out of respect, I'm going to ask you just to join and sing with me. Simply say, Selassie. Say, come, Selassie. I thank them a call me the leader. Me have my children there. them so me turn a trendsetter. Me sit down and me reason with my big daughter. Teach her about life. Me careful as kid and not fall as she friends. And go I know fit a lot. I hate to go around and my wife. Someone that you're having on your waist. If your friends give you that, take it out of the place. The last warning, wipe the smiles from your face. But you want me tired of the disgrace. Yesterday you give your grandma heart attack. In your class, now you got left back. You follow your friends and you're gonna race track. Your teacher is almost special when you're black. And all they get to you, talk only to teach them on me now. Advantage. Don't want to abuse them. I don't want to get to you. Someone may come to teach them. We don't want to take advantage. Don't molest them. Come here for someone that you have in a US. If your friends give you that, take it out of the place. The last one in white, the smiles from your face. Look, come on, me tired of the disgrace. Yesterday you give your granny out a tap. In your class, now you get left back. Follow your friends and you're gonna race track. Education is almost special when you're black. But nobody get to you, someone may come to teach them. And you want to take advantage. Don't abuse them. Nobody get to you, someone may come to teach them. You don't want to take advantage. You want to molest them. Yo, so I'm dedicated to you.
Greetings and welcome to Worldwide Rhythms. I'm right here live with Sister Carol after an impressive show. Sister Carol, how you feel right now?
Well, besides from feeling a little bit tired, I'm most joyful and very strong in the spirit tonight, you know, the spirit of God. And I'm most thankful to all my brethren and my sister who came out to the show tonight, you know, give me a lot of strength.
We look forward to a good show from you all a while, and trust me, I think that the impression that you make on us tonight is a lasting impression. And just calling you Mother Culture is so heartwarming to everyone that hear the name saying Mother Culture, because so far that's all that you have really done is really preach truths and rights through the music each time. And it's just one thing that really it don't bother me, but it lies firm on my mind each time to ask you this question. Besides, I know jazz inspiration. I mean, you always say Briggy is a teacher. How much did you learn from Brigadier Jerry?
I learned a lot. I was still learning, you know, because respect is due to Brigadier, you know. He's the person who really inspired me to start doing the DJ style until I created my own style as Sister Carol, the Black Cinderella. Well, now, it's over a period of 11 years. I've grown, you know, the music has grown, my children has grown, you know, and all my audience, my fans out there, everybody grow. So with maturity and growth, I say we become Mother Culture now, because we have more responsibility. We are more dedicated to the youths in this time, to get the mind straight, you know. We don't want to see the youths them on the corner hanging out selling drugs or selling them body. We want them to be strong and firm individuals, you know, make something of themselves, something positive that they can, you know, stand up and hold them own, you know. So that is the whole Mother Culture concept, basically, you know. It's just that besides my personal children, I have adopted everybody else's children and teaching them
That is
not, not in the classroom, but in the music.
Yeah, that is a traditional Jamaican way. We have more than we have.
Yeah, man,
yeah, you want to say hello and welcome, or hello to your original producer. You know who that is.
Well, big respect to Charles Amlock and July from Percy every time for giving me the start, you know. Because without them, maybe I wouldn't have been here today. So I'm most thankful. But most of all, big respect to all my friends and my fans and the people who support the music at all times, you know, the Virgin and the Sistrin, you know, respect due, have faith, stand firm, and don't stop praying, you know, just continue to pray, pray ceaselessly, because in these troubled times, our only hopes and only our salvation is just God Almighty, you know, Rastafari.
Selassie.
Every time.
Yeah. It's a nice feeling when you come to a place like Philadelphia and feel most welcome, you know? There's always good positive vibes. From the bottom of my heart, people, I love you.
We love you too.
We love you too.
More music. Yeah.
Reggae music run things. So lonely, Carol, they are all she come here for sleep. Yes, she come here for nights of your party. Hey, we want to be for sailing. Hold up your ones, reggae, massive. If you're ready to rock and roll, it's not gonna rock them again. The rhythm of music, not gonna want them to friend. Maybe so, it is not appealing to them. On the soul, and they just cannot solve the problem. From reggae music, can read, we music, can read. They beat it so sweet, and not tell you, no, it's real. Sweet Jamaica, reggae music used to play, but it never popular like the other rest of music in that era. Yankee people used to love and tease me about you. Send me come up on a board full of green banana. They used to love the curry, go the party and the split. But spin up their face when they hear the music. Now the tables turn on and they're mad over it. It's a government shock and they're team with a magic. The music was out and it's in the public. Reggae music, I but they might try. I go, the reggae music can do it, the music can do it. The cars on the street are reggae music, hold it. We keep in a dance and make name culture fest with reggae music non-stop and special requests. The food it prepare on it smell like the best fish tea, I toss two fried fish and nothing less. They come from the east and they come from the west. Them show all good vibes and them show interest. The woman them wear some nice ghetto dress and them run them trash off in an African vest. On the dance floor, me and go watch a contest. The reggae music, yes, it gone past the rest. The music progress, them go invest. We don't want them distress, we must reap success. Rotates! 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 Reggae! Can't stop it! Haiti, and in Guyana, Vietnam, the continent of Africa, but reggae come from Jamaica. So reggae come from Jamaica. Reggae come from Jamaica. Now it's worldwide, come on. Or to belittle anyone for that matter. But everything we talk is factual, see? Now, big respect to my brethren, Shabarangs and Ninja Man. But listen, I want you to keep the music straight, see? Easy. Them have to send me mother culture figure, baptize Shabba. Baptize Shabba in some river water. When you come out of the water, in my tar culture. And eat items to eat lunch and dinner. Who am I going to do now with my son, Ninja? Make him house full of gun, turn a house of prayer. Take the gun off and teeth. Yes, we rock the cripple. Watching me up on the record, goes wobble, wobble. This speaker in a corner.